From local shopping strip to international tourist hub, that's the dream for nearly two dozen precincts across Sydney. Businesses banding together to rebrand your neighbourhood in the hope of boosting their profile and drawing in thousands of extra dollars.
A little slice of Seoul in suburban Sydney where you can eat Korean, drink Korean, even shop Korean, and now Rose Street Eastwood will be known as Korea Town.
We are a very small little street, but we like to get developed with the Korean culture.
Taking the lead from Harris Park's Little India, where Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi got a rock star reception last month. These are among 21 districts looking to transform from local high street to tourist hotspot, and it starts with a rebrand. Hornsby's After Dark pubs and clubs will be dubbed 2077 AD, Blacktown's hip-hop scene will be known as The Gathering, and live music and sport at Freshwater will be promoted as Dusk Down. The state government dishing out $200,000 uptown grants to help with the pitch.
It enables them to organise amongst themselves and work out what it is that's really special that their suburb or their area of the city is bringing to the table.
This sort of collective marketing is already working well for the York, Clarence and Kent Street laneways. Rather than trying to lure patrons to one venue, businesses work together to advertise the entire precinct.
So really getting people to come back into the city and seeing it as a destination rather than it being having the one thing to do and then leaving the area.
Koreatown businesses hope they too can entice people to come and stay. In Eastwood, Liz Daniels, Nine News.